Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to relatives you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because that's what we do!
Comedians are absolutely insane.
That's evil.
Hi guys, it's your boy Last Mayor, it's your boy Joshua. We're here to tell you about our new YouTube channel,
My African Truth.
Basically, because of the attacks we've been getting from prophets and all other people trying to take down our channel because we are talking about them and talking about the truth in Africa, we opened a backup channel. So we need you guys to just go subscribe to, as you're subscribing to Naija's Craziest, yes, subscribe to our backup channel just in case. Here we'll be talking about entertainment,
politics,
religion,
and everything that have to do with Africa.
Thank you guys, we love you.
Welcome to this FS call. This FS code is called let me just stop
because it's mostly white people that will watch this episode, because we don't want them thinking that this is how we talk in Africa. You know, we you guys, white guys, white people in the diaspora, so that's British.
If you say white,
we don't want them thinking that this is how we talk in Africa. We don't talk this way. This guy has speech impediment. You know, he's a moron. Yes,
speech impregnant. Who impregnant speech?
Who impregnate your speech?
Now do you talk, say speech impregnant?
So your speech has, your speech is pregnant.
Man. Now you talk. So I'm asking you.
Who impregnated your own
speech? My speech.
It's you probably. I said impediment. I did not say pregnant.
Why the impediment and impregnancy? They are the same spellings, like different pronunciations.
Like I was saying, guys, we don't talk like this in Africa. This is a moron. This is the definition of a moron. You understand?
Yes. Okay. Nani moron. Yes, it's me.
Okay. On this FS code, according to him, FS code, we want to take a look at all the prophets that God deceived. Their God, let me put a quote on the
better
God. Their own God,
God
deceived that Trump will become president. So we're going to take a look at all of them
one after the other.
One after the other. Watch when you talk. Come back. We'll talk.
Prophets have said, and the Holy Spirit's revealed to me too, I believe, that Donald Trump is going to be reelected president in the United States.
Pray, right. But he showed me three times in a dream, and I showed this first time. There's a clip that was made here. I dreamed that Donald Trump got reelected. There's no guessing games. He is the one that God's...
I am speaking from the future.
Yes, you are.
This moment.
Right this moment.
And I am going to proclaim that President Trump will be president of the United States.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
God spoke to me. All right, what's going to happen in 2020? I think President Trump is going to be reelected handily. I think he will win the election without any question.
This president shall be reelected. I prophesied that to you some years back.
Oh, you're back.
See, let me first.
Let's talk about, let me call their name. You say they have Frank Ameda, Apostle John Beneficia, Tracy Cook, C.D. Roth, and Pat Robertson. These are all pastors.
First of all, I am not a prophet. No, I'm a man of God. Doesn't say I'm a prophet. I'm a child of God.
Yes.
Every man is a man of God. That's a lot of people get things wrong. They say, why are you talking to a man of God? So me, I'm a man of the devil. Yeah, or you are a man of the devil. You understand? Everybody in this world, you're a man of God. Except you think the other way that you're a man of the devil. Yeah. You understand? So now even me, I'm not a prophet. On the day of election, I posted it on my Instagram that Joe Biden will win.
His name is Joe Biden.
Biden, not Big. Joe Biden.
Ooh, Biden.
Biden, yes, Joe Biden will win.
His name is Joe Biden. Which one is Joe Biden?
What are you binding now? Are you casting and binding electronics? Are they casting and binding demons? They're not casting, they're not binding anything. When you want to bind something, you bind it. Maybe with wire, you bind. His name is Joe Biden. Joe Biden, I wrote on my Instagram. Go and check it. The date of the election.
So how did you know Joe Biden to do it? Joe Biden.
It's just what I just I just think.
You did not come out to say it's God that.
No, I just posted. I still have not deleted it. I said Joe Biden.
Biden.
Hey, you not call your Biden. I don't care. Yeah, you get the Biden. Now my own Biden. I posted it that Joe Biden will win the election. It's still on my Instagram till today. I never said God told me anything. I only think in my heart that this is how, because I just see a sample
problem. Opinion. People will look at, they will go and watch news, they will look at their own opinion and sleep and wake up and say it's God that told them. The problem now is that most of the time when you are thinking something, if you think of something well enough, if you go and sleep, that thing will appear in your dream.
Yes, I know. Yeah, it happens. Yeah, yeah. That's happened several
times. So by the time they think that, oh, in their mind, because they are white, whatever, they are white supremacists, you see them. They think that they want Trump to win. They are probably Republican. They support the Republican Party. They want Trump to win. So by the time they have gone to Trump rally and shout, oh, Trump, preaching like idiots like Paula White and all of them, they have preached they want Trump to win. When they go to sleep, they will dream that Trump won.
Only dream, not that God came to
speak. That's the problem. Now they will not say, you know, in the Bible they say God will show visions to the old and the young will dream dreams. I mean, is it the
young will see the old will see visions. They will confessai. Different way.
The young will dream, Abby.
Yes.
Like Joseph.
Yes.
The old will see vision. Mm. Now it has twisted. These old men, they are dreaming. They say in their dream, and God showed them. It is not God that showed them anything. They showed themselves.
Is it? Wait, please. These people, the way you are blackmailing God
is blasphemy.
Blasphemy. Ah.
So then, what is the word blasphemy?
Okay, you want to learn?
Mm.
I think you need your pen and paper now.
Okay. Please tell me, sir. What is blasphemy?
Blast is a bomb blast.
Mm.
Yes. Femi is the name of a boy.
Okay.
Who joined Boko Haram.
Okay.
You understand? So they now tie bomb in his body.
An exercise bomb.
Yes.
Okay.
He now go to the place.
Which place?
Church.
They say she go to church.
Yes. Okay. Where crowd are lush. He now blow, explode. So when the bomb now blow, the boy now die. They now say he has blasphemy.
Oh, okay. So blasphemy, yes. Femi blast.
Yes. You know, say Femi now carry the bomb for body.
Then bomb
now blow. You know, say when bomb blow, he blast. So he now blasphemy. Okay. So blasphemy.
So my people, when in the beginning of it, I said that this is now with that a moron. This is a definition of a moron.
Yes.
He has now confirmed and just confirmed everything I said.
Yes.
You can see it now.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. You can now see that this boy has mental illness in his head.
I am restarted.
You are retarded. That is retarded.
Yeah, I am restarted. Yes.
I said retarded.
Restarted. Yes, I am restarted.
Okay.
You see the way people are just using the name of God to tell lies. When you dream of something, say you dreamt that something
happened. Or when you give your own opinion
say, I'm giving my own opinion.
Don't say God said, the Holy Spirit said.
How do we
say? Don't say the Lord when the Lord did not say. Don't do that.
Are you, because when you are saying this, you're lying against God and Holy Spirit.
Yes.
You know? And later, some people will come out and say, when you talk about a prophet, that you are talking about a man of God. Mm. But what of that same man that called himself a man of God, using the name of God to lie? Who is worst?
Yeah, worst now. But done, Jerry. Thank you guys for watching this episode. Don't forget for taking a few to have your product displayed on the table. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Laugh Me, or follow him on Instagram at Jerry Shock Comedy, and follow all of us at Nigeria's Crazy. Yes, we have a backup channel. Please go there. Subscribe to our backup channel. It's called My African Truth. Please be our patron. You can pledge as little as $1, so as much as $1,000. Don't forget, we have our merchandise on YouTube. Please go there. You see a lot of fancy shirts like this, nice stuffs you can buy. Support us. Thank you very much, guys. We love you.